idea.
Thank you.
cool.
Yeah.
Back at home, there's a 3-4 shot for three. okay. Marcelo was okay. So 3 points basket for a 7 point lead for Van Buren Matson, the largest lead here tonight. 15-8.
Here's the back. 225 to play in the first half. 21 to 20. I'm the reason. I'm the reason. I'm the reason.
Stay with that.
about Spartan Hill.
No.
Chrisley Taylor shoots for three. And Buren on the run with the rebound.
Good.
Okay, Alma had a chance to go in front. And now
fullback, a wishbone fullback.
Here's Haylen Carmack all the way.
Yeah. 6 for Brandon Huron, number 12, Logan Woodard, Cheyenne Brown, number 24, Quincy Rushing, number 24, Quincy Rushing, number 12, Lucas Sears. Also 6 for Brown, number 30, Samantha Crook.
Carmack launches three. It's no good. Down low, puts it up. It's fouled, 2-2. Tarmac has, I may just want to look at the defense and burn another timeout. 10 seconds. And the nine. Now we're going to run the offense. Haven Tarmac is going to drive in, put it up, goes around, and we're headed for overtime. Don't worry. 0.1 second left.
Pass and the regulation scores time 43-43. She's 15, this is
That's all. 47 points. The 16 is up here in the game.
Two.